How an Apple AirTag works. In order to understand AirTag, we need to look at the hardware. To open the AirTag, apply little pressure and rotate about 60 degrees. After that, there is the 3-voltage Panasonic CR2032 coin cell non-rechargeable battery, which can be replaced very easily. Because of the IP67 water resistance, the housing is very tightly fixed. After removing the housing, there is a small speaker, which notifies when you're trying to find whatever it is you're trying to find. After removing the speaker, there is the main circuit board where all the complex functions are executed. The big silver chip is the Apple U1, which is responsible for the ultra-wideband functionality. Ultra-wideband technology uses the same technology to randomize data found in other supported Apple devices. This is the Nordic Semiconductor NRF52832 microcontroller. The NRF52832 supports low-energy Bluetooth, including the high-speed 2 millibits per second feature. NFC and 2Pony 4 GHz protocols are also supported. In a nutshell, this is the processor of the Apple AirTag. This is the 32 MB SBI flash storages, which runs at 120 MHz. The last thing is the NFC coil on the back of the plastic. So even if you are 10 meters from your lost item, the Apple networks can help you find the missing item. Even Android user can be able to scan this NFC to see who the AirTag belongs to. But you have to enable that in the first place.